angel, earth angel, will you be mine, my darling dear? Love you all the time. I'm just a fool, a fool in love with you. Earth angel, earth angel, the one I adore, love you forever and evermore. I'm just a fool, a fool in love with you. I fell for you, and I knew the vision of your love, loveliness. I hope and I pray.
Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. And maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm sorry I was blind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. And maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. But you were always on my mind.
and the land is dark, and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me.
is all you need. Love 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 is all you need.
Joe, happy anniversary. You don't seem old enough to have made it to 50 years already. I still remember celebrating your 25th. We lived in Beaver. Matthew and Erin were both about 8. Tom and Susie were still married. And you lived in Beaver too. But anyhow, we miss you both. Joe's away right now, so he passes his greetings along too, I'm sure. Have a wonderful weekend with the kids. Bye.
Pam and Joe, wishing you a happy anniversary and many more from sunny Arizona.
Hey, Joe and Pam, happy anniversary. 50 years, that's pretty amazing. It's great that you got the whole family together to celebrate. I'm sure you're all having a great time.
Hope you have a lovely day.
All right.
Congratulations.
Bye-bye.
Right? Happy 50th anniversary, Pam and Joe. Have a great day.
Happy 50th anniversary, Joe.
And happy
50th
anniversary.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Happy 50th anniversary,
Joe and Pam.
50's
only a number.
But it's a big number.
Ha ha ha.